Yeah. Right, I'm here.
This is Victor. We are.
Oh, it's a very bad line.
Mrs. Fox.
Yeah.
My name is Victor, and we are calling you from the legal department of Microsoft Corporation. Your name that is S. Fox is registered in our department as the existing Windows customer. I believe you are the main owner of your Windows computer, ma'am.
I certainly am, yes.
Now, ma'am, the main reason we have initiated the service checkup call because we are receiving some error notification from your computer ID. The Windows registration ID of your computer is sending us some error notification. And, ma'am, this indicates that whenever you browse the computer, your computer is downloading some online infections. And this
some
is
infections?
Yes.
Sorry, did you say an infection?
Yes, ma'am. These are online
infections. Yes, I know that. I'm aware that my computer's got an infection. So, actually, I took it to the doctor and he gave me some antibiotics and it's actually worked quite well. And then the infection came back again.
Yeah, exactly, ma'am. Because, ma'am...
Yes, that's exactly what happened.
Ma'am, but these are not viruses. Your antivirus won't detect these online viruses.
Do you mean like a flu virus? Because there's no cure for the flu, is there? You can't cure flu.
Ma'am, actually, I'm not talking about viruses, ma'am. The antivirus that...
Is it a virus or is it an infection?
Yeah, exactly. These are online infections. These are not in virus form. These are malware programs, which is getting downloaded to your computer whenever you access your computer through the internet. Whenever you browse the computer, ma'am, through the internet, these online infections are getting downloaded to your computer. And this is not only corrupting the important applications of your computer.
Do you know what is corrupts my computer? It's these very nasty, cheeky websites. I think they corrupt a lot of computers.
All right, ma'am, actually your computer is on the verge to get locked.
To get what? So on the verge of what?
I mean, your computer is on the verge to get locked.
To get what? Sorry, it's a very bad line. My computer's on the verge to get what?
Yeah, exactly, ma'am. Your computer might crash down in a couple of hours.
Might crash? It might crash. Should I go and put some pillows underneath in case it crashes? Or should I get a helmet? I've got a bicycle helmet. I can put that on.
Let us just provide you some services on your computer so that you can...
But we need to do something right away. I'm a bit worried now. I don't want my computer crashing.
Well, ma'am, please be in front of the computer, ma'am. First of all, let me show you all the error reports that we are receiving.
Can we just clarify the situation? My computer has an infection and it's going to crash. I actually have insurance on my computer in case it, you know, anything happens to it. But I'm not sure it has a health section. I'm not sure if it's insured against it being sick or having an accident where it crashes.
All right. No issues, ma'am. Can you please move in front of the computer so that we can provide you...
Yes, I'm already there. I was so worried. I went straight up to sit down in front of my computer. But at the moment, it's fine. It hasn't crashed. It's still sitting on top of the desk. So, I'll just hold on to it in case it crashes.
All right, no issues then, ma'am. If your computer gets locked, ma'am, you can give us a call on our number. It's 0203286.
0203. Hold on, I need to write this down.
All right.
Right, what's the number?
Yeah, it's 0203286-4050.
Right, got that down now.
Okay, a lovely day then, ma'am. Bye-bye.
Is that it? He thinks I'm going to call him back. Oh dear.